little fade toward the corner, and a juggling catch that Charles can't quite hang on to. He thought he was interfered with. There was a lot of hand fighting over there with Tay Gowan, who stood up pretty tall here.